Okay, I put everything back of this carburetor, but it's still leaking fuel. So I am actually reopening this carburetor, and I'm gonna check to see if the needle or the O-rings on the needle is bad. That's why it's leaking fuel. Wow, you can see. Oh, golly, what the hell? Okay. Gonna try to use something to push this pin out, and then I'll be able to remove this float and valve. Okay, so pushing this one out. There you go, see the pin coming out. Yeah, pin came out. And then the float just came out like that. That's the float. And I have a suspicion it's this guy. It's this guy. It's the O-ring inside here is bad. You know, so we're gonna take a screwdriver here and then unscrew this thing. So, but the pin is looks pretty upset. And the plastic pin is the plastic pin. There's not much to it. The seal looks okay too. So I don't know where the leak. Open the new carburetor kit, GLM. It's from glmmarine.com. 40570 carburetor kit. I'm gonna open this and see if these two look any different. bunch of O-ring. And some gasket. Finally, the needle and it's actually in the package. In a package, so it's like that. Needle and C 40700, and then quantity 1 set. That's what I'm going to be putting back in there. So this is the needle. And you can see the needles are kind of worn out at the tip versus the brand new one. The cone shape is kind of worn out, you know, but that's the difference, that's the difference. And then you see these two washer, I'm not sure if that's worn out, and these two screws. I'm not sure that's worn out either between the old and the new, but we'll just have to see. So I'm going to put these in, and then hope for the best. Okay, I'm putting the pin back. And this was how it's set. Putting this back as well. Okay. Gonna put this pin back in through. Thank you. can see this float come down, go up, go back up, and the needles sit pretty well. See that needle? Okay, so that's the bottom card. Got all these parts. I'm gonna continue to. There are two of them. Here and here. I don't know how I can take those out. That's the old, that's the new. Well, I'm going to remove these four top screws and see what happened there. Okay, I just removed the four screws and let's see what happened here. So I got these very dirty thing. And removing it again. The gasket. So I'm gonna wipe it clean. I don't see anything bad in here, so I can see some skunks in there, yes, but other than that I don't know, you know. So I'm gonna clean all those skunk out of there. You can see the skunk. Wow. See this? Is this skunk or something? Wow. What is this? Wow. Anyways, so I'm gonna just take this tube out and clean that those skunks out of there. Whoa, I'm trying to pull this wire out of here, but it seems to be very difficult. Maybe I'll just leave it as is, but definitely clean out this skunk, all this skunk out of here. You can see, ooh, pretty dirty. Well, the carburetor is, I replaced the needle, not the pin, just the needle, and also what's underneath that O-ring, that white plastic under the brass metal screw where the needle will sit in it, you know, and replace that. But other than that, I didn't replace anything. I mean, especially these two. I think there are a lot of these parts that I should be replacing. I think it's inside here, but I don't know how to open this. These two. You can see, this is dead. You know, this is another dead. I just don't see anywhere that I can unscrew this white cap or the knee. You know, unscrew these two to replace them. You know, even though I see the spare parts came with two of them, and also some red, some more O-ring. I'm sure it's in there, but I just don't know how to open these guys. You know, so if you care to comment, let me know. You know, because, the other thing I was able to clean is what's in here. These gunks, I cleaned them out, but the, you know, not too much, and I don't know if I can, oh, okay, I was able to turn loose this rubber wire. So I was able to unscrew this. Now that's a better looking position of this thing. I don't know if I can just unscrew this somehow. But I have to be very careful not to break this. Okay. I thought I was going to be able to turn this counterclockwise. Ugh, nope, can't. So I'm just going to try to spray this, clean it.
Okay, I'm going to try to see if I can unscrew this. Yep, was able to unscrew this. Not sure if there's any O-ring in here, but just for the heck of it. No, there's no O-ring in this thing.
Okay, I'm pushing this wire. I cleaned it, so I'm gonna put the gasket on. This is the new, that's the old. Gasket back on, put the plate on, put the four screw in, and that's it. So that's what I'm doing now. Putting all the screw back in. There's the gasket underneath, the new gasket. That's the old. And I still got this package, I don't know where to go.